Hello friends, welcome to my channel SRA Creative Corner. I am Shayantani here to continue our series of crochet learning classes. Today in this video, I am going to show you a very interesting thing. Today we are going to make a heart shape. A heart shape in the most easiest way. We are going to make this one. This one. A small heart shape in a most easy way. For this, we are going to use basic chains, triple crochet technique, the double crochet technique, and again we are going to make some chains. If you don't know how to make the basic chains or the triple crocheting technique or the double crocheting technique, you can find all the link of my those stitches tutorial class in my description box. Please watch my description box and find the link and watch those videos. So let's start. We are going to make this heart. For this video, you first need to make 4 basic chains. Let me hold my yarn perfectly. We are going to make 4 basic chains. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now make a slip knot. To make slip knot, just insert your hook into the first chain you have made. Yarn over, pull through the chain and pull this yarn again through the fourth chain and yarn it over again like this to make a ring. You just formed a ring. Now make 3 chains. 1, 2, 3. Now through this ring, we are going to make 3 triple crochet. 3 triple crochet. First triple crochet. Second triple crochet. Third triple crochet. 3 chain, 3 triple crochet stitch. 1, 2 and 3. Now we are going to make through this same ring 2 double crochet. 2 double crochet. First double crochet, second double crochet, 2 double crochet, 3 chains, 3 triple crochet, 1, 2, 3 triple crochet, 2 double crochet. Now we are going to make again 1 triple crochet stitch for this. Three chain, 1, 2, 3, 3 triple crochet, 2 double crochet, 1 triple crochet. Now again we are going to make 2 double crochet. One, two, two double crochet. Now again we are going to make 3 triple crochet. This is 2 double crochet. Now we are going to make 3 triple crochet. This is the first one, 1, 2, 3, last triple crochet, 1, 2, 3. So friends, you can see from the first you made 3 chain, then 3 triple crochet stitch, 1, 2, 3, 2 double crochet stitch, that is 1, 2, 1 triple crochet. Now in this side we are just making the mirror image of this side. 2 double crochet, then 3 triple crochet. So now here we are going to make 3 chain. 1, 2, 3. 3 chain. Because it started here with the chain 3. We are finishing here with the chain 3. And now we are going to make a slip knot to join this chain 3 into this ring. Yarn over, pull through and pull through. And to make it tighter, making one chain. Pull it some way. Okay. So friends, you can see you have made the heart shape. This is the most easiest way to make the heart shape. You just follow the order. First 3 chain, then 3 triple crochet, then 2 double crochet, then 1 triple crochet, then again 2 double crochet, 3 triple crochet and 3 chain, and make a slip knot into the ring. Let me make a darker background here. See this. If you like my video, please hit the like button. Do not forget to subscribe my channel. This is absolutely free of cost. And stay tuned with my channel. Till then, thank you very much. Good night.